First step, please restart your PC. And second step, please press your BIOS key, that means boot menu key. Here the steps you need to choose your bootable device, pen drive, DVD, and Windows setup.